Have you ever been to a honky-tonk where the rednecks came to fight? Did you ever step inside a joint where you couldn't see the light? Have you ever been to a rundown club where they all were drunk by ten? If you have, you've seen the place where I found a girl with the angel face and a body full of sin. Did you ever take a 9-ounce plastic cup and a bowl of ice and mix drinks from the bottle that you brought with you that night? While the band just played the same old beat time and time again. If you have, you've seen the place where I found a girl with the angel face and a body full of sin. I don't know what made it happen, but she stole my heart that night. But I looked into her dark brown eyes and held her oh so tight. As I kissed her lips and squeezed her hips, my head began to spin. And I found her in that place, the girl with the angel face and a body full of sin. Later, lying side by side, she felt so good to me. I was just past 35, but I felt like 23. As her softness gently covered me, I felt her body win. And I found her in that place, the girl with the angel face and a body full of sin. I don't know what made it happen, but she stole my heart that night. But I looked into her dark brown eyes and held her oh so tight. As I kissed her lips and squeezed her hips, my head began to spin. And I found her in that place, the girl with the angel face and a body full of sin. Lord, I found her in that place, the girl with the angel face and a body full of sin.